Program B, get a perfect score. N participants, numbers 2, went to N contest. N people, N problems. Okay. O means can solve, and X means can't solve. And not greater than 30. I'm not greater than 30. Five people, five problems. One and two, one and three, one and four, one and five. In the first test case, here are five persons and five problems. The first participant can solve all the problems, and the second person can solve the first three problems, but can't solve the last two problems. And this is the third person's condition, and the fourth person, the last person. Notice the last person can't solve any problem. Okay, here the first and the second person can solve all the problem because the first participant can solve all the problems. So does the first and the third participant and the first and the fourth, and the first and the five, fifth. Okay, now we calculate. Here, the second and the third person. Okay, all the problem can be solved by one of them, so it's okay. And the second and the fourth participant, the neither of them can solve the fourth problem, so it's not okay. And the second and the fifth participant, here the last two problem cannot be solved by one of them, so it's not okay. Now we study three and four, three and five. Okay, let's third person and the fourth person here, and the second problem cannot be solved by one of them, so it's not okay. And the third person and the five person, the first two problem cannot be solved by any of them. So it's not okay. The last combination is the fourth person and the fifth person. Here, The second problem and the fourth problem cannot be solved by any of them. So it's not okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Finally, we get the answer 5. Okay. We can enumerate all the cases, then get the answer. Now let's code. M participant, M problem. Okay. S six, because we wanted to start from first. I from first to, no, not a six. M plus one. M plus one. S yeah, we can R stands for row. P stands for color. Okay. P1 stands for the first participant. The second participant, no, P1 plus one. 4. C means the problem of the contest. Here are M problems. If I guess this line of code means the same problem can not be sold by any of the two participants. Okay, so and so okay. Okay, pause, break. We don't need to start the next problem. If okay, and increase. Finally, we output the answer. Okay, now we compile and test here. The first case, the answer is 5, it's okay. Output 1. For the last case, output 0, okay. Now, let's submit and test. Okay, the solution is accept. So this problem is done now.